Sonny J here, and today we are playing Hammers Under Pressure, brought to you by Experience Kissimmee. Now, today we are joined by Craig Dawson, Ryan Fredericks, Alphonse Areola, and Lucas Fabianski. Now, they're going to be split up into two teams, defenders and goalkeepers, and they're going to be asked a series of questions. Based on how confident they are with their answers, they're going to place balls in different buckets. The right answer, they get to keep their balls. The wrong answers, they will lose their balls. Now, the team with the most balls at the end of the round, of course, wins, okay? So, how are we feeling straight away, guys?
Not very confident.
Not very confident. Good, well, this should go well then. Let's start with our goalkeepers. So, do you want to make your way over? Okay, here we go. Starting with question number one. What does the word kissimmee mean? Is it A, fun spot, B, long water, or C, beautiful river? What are we thinking?
We're splitting.
We're splitting straight away.
Yeah,
we
just split them? Like into three of them.
Three
boxes. Yeah.
Okay. I mean, you do the maths. I hear you're the brains of the team. Okay. Cool. You happy with your choice?
Yeah.
Fine.
Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Okay.
Fine. Okay. Is there more balls in B there?
Yeah.
Well, that's handy because the answer is long water. It is B.
Long Fonzie.
Well done. Right. Should we go on to question two? Here we go. How many holiday home rentals does Kissimmee have? Is it A, 30,000, B, 10,000, or C, 50,000?
50 sounds too much, huh?
Why does it sound too much?
I know, it's just like a big number.
Big number. It is the biggest on there, give you that. Do you want to split the balls maybe? That might help you.
30? Do you want to go all in on 30?
Go on. Straight away.
Go on.
Why not?
I would at this stage probably play it safe and give yourself a little bit of insurance just in case.
Can't give him hints.
I'm not giving him hints. Yeah. I'm just saying.
So safe.
Yeah,
just,
I don't know.
Really, yeah, just split, know,
let's split them all. Let's just split them all.
This one?
Yeah.
You happy with that? What are your thoughts, Ryan? What would you?
I'm hoping it's C.
You're hoping it's C. Okay. It is C.
No!
Unfortunately.
Wow. One more split and then...
That's it, mate. Yeah, you'll be done. You won't get to round five, I don't think. Okay, so you're left with two balls. Let's see how far this goes. Question number three. How many things are there to do in Kissimmee?
Oh, my God.
1,500, which is A, B, 700, or C, 250.
So 1,500 things?
Yeah, things to do. I mean, it's very vague. I'll give you that. It is very vague.
You don't have time to do this.
No, you don't have time because there is a 30-second timer and I'm going to push the buzzer at some point. Right, come on. What are we going
for?
You got to make a... It's called Under Pressure and there's been no pressure here at all. So come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A and B. Why are you hiding? The answer is A. Ooh. It is A.
I want to see the list of
you
the
You want
things.
To see the full...
Yeah, list. Yeah, yeah, the list. The list. Yeah.
All right, fine. On to the next question. You've got one ball left. Good luck. Okay. Which Kissimmee water park features wristband technology allowing visitors to create their own experience from custom lights and songs to photo opportunities? Is it A, Splish Splash Water Park? Is it B, Island H2O Live? Or is it C, Soak Zone?
No idea.
No idea. You don't know where you're going with this.
I give you the ball and you throw.
No!
Yeah.
You throw.
We go B?
Yeah. You want to go with B?
Yeah.
The answer is B. It is Island H2O Live. Let's go straight on to our next question. Let's see if you can go all the way with this one ball. So, how far from Orlando International Airport is Kissimmee? Is it A, 25 minutes? Is it B, 60 minutes? Or is it C, 90 minutes?
So 25 or 60.
25 or 60.
25 or 60.
With or without traffic?
Come on.
Yeah, what time of the day?
We've all got a job to do here. Come on.
What type of car?
Speed drive.
Are you a fast
traffic
driver?
Right. Yeah, exactly. So, for example, for me, it could take around 60. For, I don't know, Fonzie, it could take 25.
Right.
That's so, for sure 90.
We're on a timer.
It's funny.
I'm going to have to time it.
Go.
I'm going to give you 5, 4, 3.
Just, I'm not looking.
2. You are involved. 1.
Yeah, I know, but I'm not looking. What happened?
25.
You put it in 25 minutes. Do you think you could be right?
I think it'll be longer. It'll be loud, won't it?
Where's the head?
Yeah.
Well, it is. It is 25 minutes.
What? It's 1.
So, team 2, we are defenders now, and we're going with question 1. Kissimmee was founded in 1883 by Is it A, miners, B, cowboys, or C, lumberjacks?
A or B, no?
Confident?
Not really, no. Can't imagine being lumberjacks, though.
Wait, I need to count the balls.
So you're going to split between all three or two? Oh,
what are you doing?
he's being honest.
Do you want to put some in for safety?
Got it.
Four.
Be happy?
Not really, no.
Not really.
Cowboys.
All right, fine. Well, the answer is
cowboys
B.
Cowboys in Florida.
It is cowboys. Nice. Yeah, it was actually founded by cowboys.
Nice.
There we go, right. In 1883.
It's a good start.
It is a good start. You've done all right so far. Next question. Where in Kissimmee can locals and visitors watch one of the longest running classic car shows in Central Florida with 30 years of cruising? Is it A, Classic Car Cruising, B, Fun Spot America, or C, Old Town Kissimmee?
A, all in.
Easy. Well, it could be a trick question. You never know. I mean,
that's what I mean. Yeah.
Too easy.
Classic car, it's there in the question.
Come on, I'm not A.
C?
It does seem like A, yeah.
A.
Oh, C. Right, yours.
Old Town.
Go on, A and C then, go on then.
No, just go on in.
Yeah, A and C.
Okay, so we're going four in C.
What about the B?
And the rest in A. Okay.
Can't be happy.
I think they made a mistake.
B.
Why do you think they made a mistake?
No, I don't know.
Okay, fine. Well, the answer is C. We have lost a lot of balls.
Headlock.
It is, in fact, Old Town Kissimmee.
How many more questions they have?
They've got three more questions.
That's okay.
You're still in the game. We're going to go straight on to question three. Airboats are flat-bottomed water vessels that are propelled by giant fans rather than motors. Yeah.
Mm.
What is the top speed an airboat can actually reach? Is it A, 130 miles an hour, B, 60 miles an hour, or C, 45 miles an hour?
That boat is not hitting.
You remember, like,
that boat is not hitting 130.
The movie, The Police Academy. It's 130. Easy. Easy.
No way 130 on that little thing.
Easy. I'm telling you.
60 is doable.
1,500 things to do.
Yeah,
it's the same question.
Silly question.
It's got to be C or B, isn't it? Go on, Lord, you mean.
Yeah, leave the A.
Okay, one more left.
Oh,
okay. Wow.
Wow.
Yeah.
Is that a mistake?
Do you reckon?
Uh-oh. Not A, it's not.
Get him out of C.
Whoa. You locked in your answer, no?
Yeah.
I don't think you should.
You happy with your answer?
No.
No.
That's a shame. Sometimes in life, you have to stick with it. So,
devastating.
The answer is, in fact, A.
Ah! Told you!
Yeah. Hold up. That boat is not getting to 130.
It's propelled by giant fans.
Giant.
Well, that little boat thing there, yeah?
Apparently so, yeah. Apparently so. So, unfortunately, you guys, that is it. It's the end of the road for you. So that means that our goalkeepers have won with one point. Unfortunately, defenders, you got 0 points.
It's about standard all round, isn't it?
That was Hammers Under Pressure, brought to you by Experience Kissimmee. We'll see you soon.